Happy release day, everybody. Today is the day where you can check out my new single, Learning to Trust, on wherever you guys stream music. I wanted to give you a little bit of a background on the why of this song. This song came out of a really deep, heavy spiritual drought for me where I was trying to pray, I was trying to press into the heart of God, but I felt nothing. And I'm sure all of us have been there before where there's just this lack of feeling when it comes to, you know, this relationship with God. And the second part of the song speaks to the reality that God is faithful. And even when we can't feel him, even when we can't sense his presence, he is there. And a lot of times God allows us to go through these periods of drought, these seasons of drought, to teach us how to trust him and to teach us how to love him, even when there's no feeling. So if this is how you've been feeling lately, this song is for you. Make sure you check it out.